One of the biggest stories coming out of the 2023 NHRA Drag Racing Series season is the Top Fuel World Championship of Doug Coletta. Not just in the manner of how he won the championship, but the fact it was such a long time coming and such a hard-fought battle made it all the sweeter when things were locked up in Pomona. Let's take a look back at five of the biggest runs of the 2023 season for Doug Coletta. Number 5. There were signs. As innocuous as it may seem, the first round of the first race of the season gave us an idea of what was to come for Doug Coletta in 2023. Lined up next to Spencer Massey in the first round of eliminations at the Gator Nationals, Doug Coletta ripped off career best numbers and let the world know his team would be in it for the long haul.
And they're hanging in there, top end it. Wow, 364.6, 333.82 miles an hour. If you're going to hand Doug Coletta a car that can run 364, everybody better be afraid.
Number 4. Hey, a win's a win. It was Phoenix, Arizona and the Mission Too Fast, Too Tasty Challenge that brought Doug Coletta victory for the first time in a long time. Winning the Mission Too Fast, Too Tasty Challenge got his team some bonus money, more importantly some bonus points, but it also let the world know that Doug Coletta could win and would win again.
Coletta's out first, Salina smokes the tires, and Doug Coletta turns on a final round win light here. 386.8, 294 miles an hour, 452.3 for Salinas. It is big for points, it is big for a check, but boy oh boy, it may have bigger implications than that.
Number 3. An explosive plot twist. When Doug Coletta's car blew a tire at over 300 miles an hour at Maple Grove Raceway during the first race of the countdown to the championship, many people shook their head and thought Doug's luck had come around the wrong way again. Boy, were they wrong. This masterclass in Top Fuel driving turned out to be the best thing that ever happened to Doug Coletta's drag racing career.
And Justin Ashley, 373, and a massive explosion at the top end as Coletta's car shredded a tire going across the finish line. Another incredible example of Doug Coletta's driving acumen. He maintained the car in position, kept it in its lane, and there was shrapnel flying 150 feet in the air.
Number 2. A semifinal that would have seismic implications. Less than 24 hours after the crazy tire explosion, Doug Coletta was in his backup car, now in the semifinal round of the Pep Boys Nationals in Maple Grove. He was set to face off against Leah Pruitt on a day that had turned wet and cold. Thankfully, his reaction times had done neither.
You've got to be aggressive. 368 beats 367. On a little baby hole shot, Doug Coletta is headed for the final round, 3.684, 332 miles an hour.
Number 1. Winner take all. It was the moment every kid who dreams of driving a Top Fuel dragster fantasizes about. The final race, the final run, one shot at a world championship. Leah Pruitt and Doug Coletta once again found themselves in a high-tension moment. It was the final run of the final race of the season. The winner would be a world champion. If there were any doubts whether or not this would be Doug Coletta's season, they were all put to rest here.
Into the night they go, and the wind light comes on for Doug Coletta! 367.3, 334 miles an hour. The wait is over. Doug Coletta is a world champion of Top Fuel drag racing. Connie is on the property. And the man who delivered Doug Coletta's lowest moment of his career here has delivered his highest.
And that's a look back at five of the biggest runs of the 2023 NHRA season for Top Fuel champion Doug Coletta. We can't wait to get the 2024 season started in Gainesville, Florida, where everybody will be chasing Doug.